was a king in Israel. I always love to give a background for the kings, for the names in the Bible, so that we understand. So for you to understand the meaning of Ahab, Ahab comes from the Hebrew word Achab. Somebody say Achab. A-C-H-A-B. And for you to understand Achab, you have to divide it into two. It's Ab and Ab. The Ab means a friend. And the Ab means Abba or father. So the meaning of Ahab means a friend of my father. Ahab was doing very good. People of Israel, they were laughing. He loved the people in Israel. He was doing very well in the land of Israel. But one day, just like Robert Mugabe met Grace. One day something happened.